Look outside. This is our Harris River camera. And you can see right along the horizon a little bit of pinkish orange. That's right. Maybe a little sunshine there. Then we'll go to our Lee Circle camera and look off to the right-hand portion of the screen there. Maybe a little more sunshine. Yeah, we've got overcast right now, but the clouds, they're going to be moving out of here. Temperatures at this hour. Let's go to our exact live radar. 41 in Slidell on the North Shore. 41 in Gulfport along the Mississippi Gulf Coast. 36 where it's clear. Down in Galliano. And your wind speeds, not too bad. About 5 miles per hour. That's what we call it. You get closer to the bodies of water, the winds pick up a little bit. Your ExactCast headlines for today, they're going to read like this. We're going to go cloudy and cool this morning. By the afternoon, we will be in sunshine with a light breeze. And then tonight, it'll be mostly clear, but it will be on the cold side. As temperatures are going to plummet once again. We've got that northerly flow, so expect your overnight morning lows to be in the low to mid-30s. All right, here's the forecast model. High pressure is bringing in that air from the north. Clockwise rotation now. This big blue H really isn't going to go anywhere. It's going to stick around for a while, and then tomorrow, park itself right on top of us. That will give us fair, stable conditions, light winds, beautiful, beautiful weather, actually. Lots of sunshine. Temperatures will be inching up to near the 60-degree mark by tomorrow. And then by Saturday, notice we start picking up a bit of a southeasterly flow that'll help bring in some warm air. And then this high pressure continues scooting off toward the east. Gulf waters right now running in the upper 50s to lower 60s. So that's relatively warmer air, and that'll help warm things up. But it will also bring a little moisture on shore out ahead of the next chance of rain Monday night into Tuesday. High tides and low tides for the Wrigley's Grand Island, the Southwest Pass. There is your range. You see it right there at just over a foot. And your 7-day ExactCast is showing that warming trend as we start warming up temperatures near their seasonal averages. And as you can see, sunshine right across the board. Looking at our next chance of rain, like I said, is going to be overnight Monday into Tuesday. But notice temperatures warm up real nicely. We've been kind of cloudy, been kind of gray. That sunshine, that'll be good news. All right, Melanie, back to you.